One day at Nazareth.
You'll have a baby in your name in Jesus.
Eat, yes, I will for God.
That's nice, and Joseph slept.
You will have a baby and you shall name him Jesus.
Ah, yes, I will for God.
The next day.
Joseph, I will have the Son of God. I will look after you and your baby. Thank you, Joseph. Thank you, God.
What shall I do today?
Mary, we need to go to Bethlehem to be counted.
How can I? I am going to have a baby. I will take you.
Our prayers have been answered. Thanks, sweet donkey.
Hop on, we will be in Bethlehem soon.
Thank you, God. I am so dead.